product. They don't like their products really in the videos. But.
Okay, so can you tell me a little bit about this?
Our preschool heroes, it's Iron Man's Power Up Headquarters. It's got lots of lights and sounds and tons of surprises for adventure. You've got trap doors up here that lead down to Spider-Man's web launcher.
Spider-Man's web launcher is a bouncy.
It's totally springy!
Another trap door.
Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Hulk is down! We've got a Hulk down!
Hulk's Gamma Lab. Plus we have a hidden motorcycle ramp.
Yeah. It is the fabulousest. That was a terrible word.
And I'm guessing if you put him up here,
that's right.
Does that work? Is that what happens?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
All the way in the back. So they're doing it in 2019.
Oh, Iron Man has gone down! No! And Thanos didn't even snap his fingers once!
It's not going to be this year, but next.
Very cool.
Now, when is this coming out?
Fall of this year.
And do you know the price point is?
$59.99.
You know, for all of these little gadgets, is there a Captain America?
Sold
separately.
Oh, okay. Lots of characters.
We have a whole bunch of characters, the whole Avengers set, but for $59.99, that's not really a bad price point with all these different playable features. You've got the springy, you've got this, it opens up, kids love to open and close things. How much noise does it make?
Not too much.
Doesn't make too much noise.
A little bit.
So, cool aunts and uncles, this is the better choice right here, the less noisy toy.
Ooh.
I don't
know.
Nice. Excellent. If you want to get your little ones back into like superhero play and stuff like
this
that.
This set of arms as well.
Comes with different sets of arms and different weapons. So again, cool price point. Lots of fun to play with. Super imagination. Much more like tangible and handable.
Manipulable. That's the word. Manipulable.
Than some of the other toys we see on the market. We always love Hasbro here at Geekdom and Geekta. So I'd like to thank them for letting me take a quick video. And I'll be back later.